With SAFEQ Cloud, users in your organization have an easy-to-use yet powerful print and scan interface right at their fingertips. Let's have a closer look at how you can use SAFEQ Cloud on your Ricoh devices. Authentication. To start, securely log in using your PIN, credentials, or via the card reader. Once logged in, you can see SAFEQ Cloud's home screen. Here, you can access quick actions, like print all jobs or instant scan workflows. If you are in a different application than SAFEQ Cloud, tap the device's home button, and then select quick actions. Secure printing. After submitting a job to a SAFEQ Cloud print queue, select My Print Jobs to securely manage and release them. By tapping the gear icon, you can adjust finishing options, such as color mode, simplex or duplex, and the number of copies that you want. When you are ready, select Print. Managing your print jobs with SAFEQ Cloud is made both simple and easy. Select, print, and delete jobs right from this screen. You can refresh the list with recently sent jobs by hitting the reload button. Scanning workflows. SAFEQ Cloud allows you to streamline and automate document processes with its powerful scanning. To explore some of its capabilities, let's look at the following scenarios. Tap My Scan Workflows to see a list of workflows available to you. Try running an instant one-touch workflow. For example, scan PDF to my email. When using the scan glass, you'll be given the option to add other documents and continue scanning. Tap Finish once you are done. In a matter of seconds, the file arrives in your inbox. Selecting a workflow where input is required or tapping its gear icon will open the workflow settings. The inputs are collected as metadata, which facilitate key information for users in your organization to further process the documents that are delivered. In this scenario, you can see different types of inputs: free text, a predefined drop-down list, number field, date, and an email field, which can search for addresses directly at the device. Once all required fields are set, simply tap Scan. The file is delivered in the defined output format. And in this example, the metadata was used in the body of the email. Now let's dive deeper and explore SAFEQ Cloud's powerful processing steps. You can tap the info icon to display more details about the workflow. In this example, the file will be delivered to your OneDrive with optical character recognition. On top of that, any barcodes will be processed, and files will be saved separately, which can be very handy when scanning a batch of invoices or forms. Have a look at the scan settings. If enabled, here you can modify settings such as output format, quality, sides, color, and merging originals. It's as easy as that. No need to download files from email, no file size restrictions, and a searchable PDFA-compliant file is now in your cloud storage. In this last scenario, let's scan a file to a cloud repository. Your administrator has enabled the highlighted text redaction step in this workflow, so you can easily secure confidential information. Under the Workflow Settings tab, select the folder icon and browse through your SharePoint folder to select where to save the scan. Tap Select to confirm. Let's change the output format under Scan Settings. The file arrives in the folder and your team can start using it. Notice that the highlighted text is now redacted. Tap the Home button to return to My Quick Actions and log out once you are done. There's a wide variety of possibilities and configurations that your administrator can leverage for your organization. Unleash the power of SAFEQ Cloud Scanning from capture to delivery and streamline your tasks with ease. And that's how to use SAFEQ Cloud on your Ricoh multifunction devices. A simple and secure way to print, scan, and automate processes for organizations of any size. For more information, contact your technology partner or visit safeq.com.